Oh, hey. Didn't see you there.
Welcome to a Comic-Con vlog.
Why did I do it?
It's currently 8 a.m. Everyone's sleeping. But not me. I'm editing.
So hello everyone. I look like a toe, so
what's new?
So what you're about to watch is a Comic-Con vlog by moi. I am here right now. It's Sunday at like 8:30. What? Let's go find Shelly and Addison.
And away we go. Also, did you like my intro? I thought that was really funny. I like set it up and I was like, hey, didn't see you there.
Hi.
Welcome to my vlog.
Hi. Awesome.
Hey, gal.
Hi.
Okay.
I think hotels give me migraines.
But okay. Welcome to a vlog. But
I'll work out.
We're gonna concentrate.
Enjoy the vlog. Something crazy
from
my
vlog. Yesterday I fell down the stairs and didn't break any bones.
You're just a liar.
Have anything to say for my vlog?
No.
Yeah, I do. Hey, what's up, you guys?
I need a haircut. Cassie. That's what I need.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Remember me from my last video?
I'm Addison.
I did a great job. Over and out.
You're stupid.
No, I'm not doing the water
Why?
Thing.
Why? You just tried.
What?
Say something crazy for my vlog. I don't have anything crazy.
It's okay.
Someone's walking out. Oh, wow. Good thing I can see.
We're waiting for a panel.
Oh, my God.
Are you sure?
The first panel of Motor City Comic Con 2018. I'm very excited to be here, and I gotta ask, how you guys doing?
Oh, oh, oh!
Christy Carlson Romano.
That's a good prank, y'all.
Go prank, y'all.
Go prank, y'all.
What should I get? Should I get another ice cream?
No, get like actual food.
I don't know. It's kind of expensive.
Oh, hey, that's a good look.
Food, then I won't get any ice cream.
Hey, guys.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Why don't you say it again?
Because the camera needs to be on me at all times. This is something you need to understand.
So like a reality TV show?
Yes.
Trick that eye boogie.
I'm Kim Kardashian.
Got a
cave. No, I don't.
Yeah, you do on
no,
the
I
right
got
side.
It.
No, I can see it's on the, you're right.
It's not on me.
Ooh.
Oh my God, that's me.
Big mood.
I look like
you know I gotta get an ice cream after this, right?
Me.
What? Oh, banana? Is that a banana? I don't know, but he's working it though. Ooh. Yeah.
Abraham Lincoln's. Abraham Lincoln's here. Abraham, I can't see it. Abraham Lincoln is here.
Abraham.
Oh my God, it's Abraham again.
Who are we? Oh, Abraham! Yes, though. Ooh. Fifth president?
That
was
the first.
No,
yeah. He was not the first. I was George Washington. How's your Comic-Con experience?
Great. It's nice to have a camera in my face.
You just got done saying you wanted to be filmed at all times.
No, I said that if you want to get...
Let's replay that.
Why'd you say it again?
Because the camera needs to be on me at all times.
I wonder if Meredith wants to be in my vlog. Meredith's in my vlog. And so is Oscar. Oscar's in my vlog, though. Thanks, Oscar. What are you going to say to Oscar?
Are you gay?
No.
Want to be in my vlog?
How many hours?
It's pretty scary. Want to be in my vlog? Guess no.
What's his name?
Want to be in my vlog?
You need to say louder, Cassie. Yell it.
Hey, do you want to be in my vlog? YouTube.com/CassieNicoleThomas. Hey.
My hand around my head.
It's in my vlog. It's in my vlog.
Wait, if I stand right there, will you like get a picture of me and him both?
For cheap? Yeah.
That's freaking me. Am I good?
Yeah. Oh wait, this way.
Right here?
Yep.
Maddie, nice to meet you, you two. And this is my brother Joe. We're going to get some pretzels.
Can I get some cheese with that too?
Cassidy is over there. I did my best, Cassidy. I'm trying to vlog. I don't know how you do it. Can I have the pretzels? He won't give me the pretzels.
I have a question for Oscar.
What?
Is it difficult to remember your lines?
There you go.
No, idiot. That's what he's gonna say. No, idiot. It is not difficult.
What if I ask him to say a line from The Office? You think he'll remember?
I think he'll be like, no, idiot. He'll be lucky if he doesn't punch you.
Joe, are you gay?
No.
Are you sure?
What?
Are you sure?
No, I'm positive.
I get to sleep at a hotel tonight.
I can't wait to
see this video. Where is your hotel?
Close by. I don't know what it's called.
What's close by?
The hotel I'm sleeping at. Like,
probably
dump it in.
There's all over, it's all over the table.
Like,
what if they had confession stands?
They do.
Confession stands.
Like,
what would you confess?
All my sins.
Like what?
All of them. Just all my sins.
What are your sins?
I don't want to say it to you. Yeah, but it's not a confession stand. It's a concession stand.
Part out. We're filming a mukbang.
What's that?
It's where you sit and
eat. It is bite.
Eat her.
It's
no. Why?
No,
she's
no,
just salty.
Fell on the floor. It didn't fall on the floor.
It's just hecka salty. Ooh, Addison's first mukbang.
Cheese.
Yeah.
You didn't check?
When we walked by it. What the heck are you doing? Right.
Smile. 3, 2, 1.
Yes, for Wizards of Waverly Place.
He won at the Columbus Stage.
He glue up.
Every time. Every time. But don't lose it.
How was it meeting David Henry? It's like a dream come true. We all touched his wand. How was it meeting David Henry?
It was amazing.
How was it?
It was so good.
Childhood is fulfilled.
Where did that
good talk.
His arms were definitely bulging onto that shirt.
The wand wasn't the only thing he was lifting. He was lifting weights.
My hair looks like freaking, I look like a psycho that just came out of a ward.
Me too. I wonder if he wants to be in my vlog.
Big move.
Yes, vlog for me.
Whoa, it's a video.
Say something, R. No. Say, do you like comedy?
Wakanda Forever guy.
Wakanda Forever.
No, it's with the guy like this.
Wakanda Forever.
Just like that. No, you gotta put the arms up.
Wakanda Forever.
Do it.
I just did.
You have to put your arms in space.
Wakanda Forever.
Jesus, wanna be in my vlog? Addison has to leave now. She has to go babysit.
She's stupid. I'm sorry.
We're going to the Cheesecake Factory tonight, and Addison doesn't get to go.
And tomorrow.
Hopefully we don't go tomorrow, because Addison's stupid. I don't know what else to say.
Really big fryer, I would fry you. I would put you in there and then pull you out and you'd be like a big chicken nugget.
A big chicken tender.
In Florida they have lizards.
In Texas, everything's bigger in Texas. In the ocean, they have dolphins. Oh, in the summertime, there's mosquitoes. In the desert, a whiz.
In Florida, the view is better. Where is your car at?
Can we leave you now?
Yeah.
What?
What? Is that English?
I said peace out, Skill Monsters. Peace, peace, bye. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Have a rest, enjoy your time. Send me pictures.
Probably won't take any, but...
Bye.
Bye.
Thank God she's gone.
Tomorrow.
What's her name again?
Bye, Spider-Man. Thanks for being, you're in my vlog.
Go back there.
We are leaving now. Comic-Con's over for today.
Cool.
How was your first time at Comic-Con?
It was great. I think I want to come next year.
What was your successful moment?
She farted.
I don't know if it's meeting the two boys or Oscar. Oscar was pretty cool. It's just like talking to my dad, though.
Oh. Love that.
Thing where you go, insert picture of Jack here, and then insert the other kid there. Joe!
No. You're an adult. Act like one.
You're an adult. You should be acting like an adult.
I'm 17. Oh, yeah, and then there's a
picture
of
us and Oscar right
there.
Here.
Right, that yes. Insert there.
Call me dad.
But I had a great time. Thanks for asking, audience, my whole 101 followers.
I can't believe I'm going to be on my first video of Cassie.
Yes, make sure to share it on Facebook.
of the fence. Watch out.
Joe!
True. You never know with Joe.
Ooh, that's a good slogan. Oh, Joe, why are you sagging your pants? You look like you have poopy butthole. A poopy diaper.
What's everyone's last words?
Goodbye. Isn't that normal? Last word? Goodbye.
See you next year! And then there's like the little, like, you know what I'm talking about?
No, you can do this. I'm Joe, and this is Disney Channel. I will never let you drive. You scare the shit out of me when you drive.
I think she should drive.
Yeah. You scare me. You never have two hands on the freaking wheel.
There's a reason for that.
Two eyes on the road and two hands on the wheel, and you fail to do that.
What if I got a third eye and put three eyes on the road? Ha! Would that make you feel safer?
No!
If I had three eyes?
No! I would if you had three eyes. Where would your other eye go?
I would have three of them.
Yeah,
I have two now.
Where would the third one go?
On my forehead.
In the middle. Alright, I'm signing out. Cassidy from the future.
Goodbye.
You make the ending.
Cassidy, I feel like I'll get blurry.
Wow, I'm still on the bike. Fitness is everything.
I'm still in the fitness center. Thanks for watching my vlog. Met a really cool guy named Ben, I think.
Yes, Ben.
And bought his comics. That was fun. Shout out to Ben. I'm gonna put his stuff in the description. I just said, get off, Daddy. I hope you enjoyed it. The last time Joe was in my videos was Chicago, so.
Been a hot minute. Yes. Baby got back.
But no seriousness, I hope everyone enjoyed my vlog. Comic-Con, it still goes on today. It's Sunday. I'm hoping to upload this today while I'm there. So hopefully I'll be there at Comic-Con 2K18 Detroit metro area. Cast Nick Tom out.